Hamilton, the gout killer, back again to bring you the goods on gout. So, what we are going to be talking about this week is the lymph system and what that has to do with gout. Now, when I was a long time ago, when I first started this whole thing, when I was just a baby gout killer, I really got preoccupied with the lymph system, and I did a bunch of posts on it. And this is, I'm going to show you one of the posts. Watch this cool thing I know how to do here. Like, I just go like this, and I'm gone. So I did this post. I wanted to show you this post. I got so fascinated with the lymph system because, let me just read this to you. There is twice as much lymph in our bodies as there is blood, and twice as many lymph vessels in the lymph system as there are blood vessels. That is pretty, pretty cool. Now, what does that have to do with gout? Well, you know, to begin with, I started searching around. This was a while ago. This was like 3 years ago, I think I did this post. And I found this guy right here, Clarence Bass. We're not going to go into it, but he really got into the goods about how important the lymph system was. And he turned me on to this other dude, Dr. Gerald M. Lamole, or Lamole, or however you say it. And I read some clips on the internet from his book, The Healing Diet. And here's just one little part of it. And I want to get you going on this because this is like really some important stuff for you to know about. You can eliminate 70% of the chronic illnesses that are in part the result of that system being clogged. That is how, I'm back again. So that is how important the lymph system is. And especially for you and me, because gout has everything to do with too much uric acid, too much toxic acidic waste. And if you see me bouncing here, it's because there's a really good thing that you can do for your lymph system. And basically, they're these little rebounder things. You've seen them. They're mini trampolines. Most people don't know what you use them for. You just think they're a toy. But really, it's a very, very simple way for you to get some incredible exercise that moves the lymph throughout your body and helps to eliminate that waste, helps to move that waste to the kidneys and the liver where it can be processed and filtered and eliminated. So, but the cool thing is I can get my exercise just sitting here at my desk because I got one of these cool little handy dandy ball chairs. How do you like that, huh? But one thing that I want to make sure that I relate to you here, because I'm always talking about how important our breathing is. I mean, just the mechanism of our breathing has a lot to do with expelling a lot of acidic waste because, you know, we bring in oxygen, we use it, we expel carbon dioxide. You know, there's a hell of a lot of acidic waste that we get rid of with our breathing. But a really important thing is that the thoracic duct, the biggest vessel of in our lymph system, is right in between our lungs. So when you breathe really big and deep, it squeezes the hell out of that thing, and it helps to move the lymph around your body. It helps to move that acidic waste down and into your kidneys and liver so that it can be processed and eliminated. So that's what it's all about. Make sure you go check out this this little post I did here. I'm gonna have the link to it, the URL. It will be posted under the video here so that you can go check this out even more and click over to check out the Healing Diet and check out Clarence Bass's post. But that's what I wanted to talk to you about today, bringing you the goods on gout. This is Burt Middleton, gout killer. Over and out.